Samita from Siddhartha Gurukula High School. This exhibit idea is me and my friend idea. My exhibit name is Plastic into Petrol. Principle involved to do this exhibit is the present work involves the synthesis of petroleum based by catalytic pyrolysis of waste plastic. Catalytic pyrolysis involves the degradation of polymeric materials by heating them in the absence of oxygen and in the presence of catalyst. Materials required to do this exhibit is container, Hansen burner, iron rods, plastic cubes, tuff, and plastic containers. Method of preparation. First, we take a Hansen burner and keep the container on it and keep waste materials in it. Take a Hansen burner and on the Hansen burner, keep a container on it and take the fuel passes through this pipe and takes places in this container. Once we check it, is it confirmed? Advantages of fuel from plastic waste. Plastic waste needs significant initial financing. It requires pre-treatment, cleanup facilities, gas separation units, and advanced control system. Plastic is made from refined crude oil. Gasification involves heating the waste plastic with air or steam to produce a valuable industrial gas mixtures and synthesis gas. This can